Well, another global brand has appointed an Indian CEO, but this brand is unlike any other. 52-year-old Lina Nair is all set to lead luxury French fashion house Coco Chanel. Well, CHRO of Unilever, Nair stepped down from a post after 30 years of service. She's all set to take charge at Chanel from January next year.
It's one of the world's biggest luxury brands with a global value of $13.2 billion. Known for its tweed suits, quilted handbags and the number 5 fragrance, French fashion house Chanel is synonymous with opulence. And from 2022, the group will have an Indian origin woman as its boss. Lina Nair is set to lead Chanel as its newly appointed global CEO. Lina was the first female and youngest ever Chief Human Resources Officer of FMCG major Unilever. An alumni of XLRI Jamshedpur, Nair joined HUL, Unilever's Indian subsidiary, in 1992 and worked for 30 years before quitting the Unilever leadership executive. The 52-year-old will take charge of the 111-year-old French luxury brand in January 2022 and will be based out of London. As congratulations poured in for the proud Indian from across the world, she took to Twitter to express her gratitude. Nair said, "I'm humbled and honored to be appointed the Global Chief Executive Officer of Chanel, an iconic and admired company. I will always be a proud advocate of Unilever and its ambition to make sustainable living commonplace." Lina Nair is India's newest shining crown jewel after the Indian origin trio of Sundar Pichai, Satya Nadella and Parag Agarwal took over the tech industry in a span of 2 years. Bureau Report, India Today.